Hello, my name is Nisarga Erik Dobosz. I am facilitator of Biodynamic Breathwork and Trauma Release System. Today I would like to invite you for Breatholution, the 28 days breathwork challenge, the revolution and transformation through your breath. I came across breathwork over 20 years ago, and this was a really revolution in my life that changed and transformed so much. So let me give you a taster how breath can shift your life. This challenge will last from the 1st to 28th of February. During this time, I will introduce you to four different types of breath. Those practices are designed to create movement and change to transform your life. Invitation is to commit to breathing for about 10 to 20 minutes a day. At the beginning of each week, I will introduce you to the technique that will help you improve your breath, boost your energy, and bring more peace for your mind. I designed this breath solution to take you on breathwork journey to help you develop more awareness around your breath, body, and your mind. In the first week, we will practice somatic mindful breath, which will bring us into the present moment, into the body. In the second week, we will go to diaphragmatic breath. Diaphragm is such an important segment in our body. Often we experience here numbness or contraction, emotional freeze or fear. Opening diaphragm can tremendously improve our breathing. In the third week, we will go into harmonizing breath, which I designed to settle parasympathetic vagal tone for more peace and social engagement, so we can stay very present with our feelings, thoughts, sensations. And finally, in week four, we'll be practicing energizing breath, which can help us shift energy and change state to be more alive, energized, and vital. Breatholution Challenge will start on 1st February on Monday, where I will introduce you to the first practice. And then for the rest of the week, every day, find a time to practice with me for 10 to 20 minutes a day. Bring awareness to your breath and let the energy flow freely through your body. Are you looking forward to start Breatholution? I am. You see, the only way to change or improve something in your life is to change yourself and change the way you breathe. So let's start this journey together.